Hey, there's more over here. Are you okay?
Oh, please, Nya. This is no problem. Okay. Help me out. They're weak to light.
Light? Then, they really could be.
Holy power erases evil.
Thank you. dare you.
Thank you.
you shall not.
Hey! Wait a second! Who is she?
Evil is drawing near.
Huh? This never ends!
We are surrounded.
So it seems. Well, they're weak to light. Our location puts us at a serious disadvantage. I suggest we run for it. Quick, through here. We're almost there.
There it is.
This is the cathedral.
That man has finally made his move. He is truly infatuated with you. If he manages to save you, you know that the world will once again fall into chaos. Woe will rise up and choke this land under the shadow of death and destruction. Humans are such foolish creatures.
Our sins have hurt God, but he has shown mercy by allowing us a peaceful end. We must accept this fate and practice quiet obedience.
A peaceful end? Don't make me laugh. You, of all people, know that the Nox took great steps to achieve that goal. God wants no such thing.
You're mistaken. God has extended a hand to his dying people. By returning to his teachings, humans may be freed from the terror of the miasma. God's will is indeed a peaceful end.
Foolishness! Mankind has abandoned the idea of a peaceful end. And I say good riddance. Such an end is far too forgiving for those worms.
Go ahead and pray, if you like.
God won't hear your mortal voice.